too sweet.
Que sin pedir nada a cambio, entregan todo su cariño, entregan todo el cariño. Sus dientes. Que sin... ¡No! ¡Qué mierda!
In 1 year. To me, that would have been a warning sign. Nonetheless,
game plan is to use this. If you drive into the city, you see that there are lines at the gas stations, the grocery stores.
For 2 weeks of the year, for breeding, so it wasn't insured.
Is the gang over via e? Shit. Okay.
Okay.
Hang on. Wow. Oh, hey, there's more. All I noticed was what went in my eye. What, am I supposed to go on from here? Hey, Darren!
During her victory speech, Kim asked her and her supporters to say a prayer for Gina Roberson, who remains hospitalized for a stress-related illness. Kim says her and Gina will remain friends and work together in this Harrisburg community. Working for you tonight in Harrisburg, Dave Marcheski, ABC
27. No muevan.
They want everybody who doesn't have a reason to be outside inside their home. You heard from the mayor who said a number of people haven't left. That worries them, but at this point, if you haven't left, don't go out. You probably can't get out of Atlantic City anyway because the roads have become overwashed.
David, welcome news indeed. You know, a lot of these commuters having to deal with losing their home or their car. And then, excuse me for a second.
Chuck, LAPD Commander Andy Smith tells me tonight that these are cases back from the height of the Manson family crime spree 4 decades ago.
Well, I got some of these businesses here along Ocean Boulevard, which you can see behind me. I mean, they are some of the hardest hit spots.
I'm the
Well, Christine, they are. The whole neighborhood knows the boy. They say he's friends with their children, goes to school with them, and was in the backyard of this house playing with a scooter and a bicycle when that pole came crushing down, crashing on him in front of horrified witnesses.
Now, if you can only imagine, this interruption happened at the peak of the evening commute. So commuters who thought they were on their way home found themselves going nowhere
at home. I already said I will not be making any comments. Oh my God!
Siempre las putos.
Starting at Houghton Avenue and going all the way to State Avenue.
And of course, people are outside here on vacation, on boats, etc. This is a dangerous...